In part A, I showed you that you can't just blindly put values in. You need to consider what you're doing. And we saw that it got really complicated when we couldn't assume that this was one time or zero. Okay, we could not assume that. Now we're going to do a problem where we're buffering it. So we're telling us exactly what the OH minus concentration has to be. So we're going to do an ICE table once again because this is an equilibrium. They tell me that, what I'm trying to figure out is the molar solubility, which is S. So if I dump some of the solid into the solution, I don't have any calcium yet, but if I'm putting it in a buffered solution that has a pH of 9, I do know the OH minus concentration. So let's figure that out, okay? The OH minus concentration, I'll do that kind of down low here. We know that if the pH is 9, which is what it is in this problem, then the pOH is 5, because 14 minus 9 is pOH. So then the OH minus concentration is obtained by taking 10 to the minus pH, or 10 to the 5, and that gives me a value of 1.0 times 10 to the minus 5. So I'm buffering it to that pH right there. Now some of it dissolves, so minus S. I produce some of this, and I produce 2S here because of that 2 coefficient, right? And so we still have some. We still have S, and we might be tempted to put 10.0 times 10 to the minus 5 plus 2S here. But it says it's buffered to a pH of 9. What do buffers do? They resist change to pH. So even though we are adding a little bit, there is a buffer that's bringing it right back to its original value. It's neutralizing that and causing it to keep a constant pH. So that's the buffer part. So now we can write the KSP expression, which is calcium's concentration times hydroxide's concentration squared. KSP is 2.2 times 10 to the minus 20. Calcium is S, and the hydroxide is 1.0 times 10 to the minus 5. That's the equilibrium line, and it's squared. So now it's pretty trivial to solve for S, isn't it? S is going to be this divided by this squared, and that's going to give me 2.2 times 10 to the minus 10, and that is the solubility of the calcium hydroxide in a buffer, buffered at a pH equal to 9.